From Jean Paolo. What's the best piece of advice your tita Risa Ontiveros ever gave you?
Wow.
Wow, biglang politics, ah.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, when someone does something for you. Oh. Damn. Can't remember.
Do you remember when she said it?
No, that's the thing. That was a few years ago. Mm-hmm. But basically, it was something about paying it forward.
Mm.
Yeah. Basically, it's all about helping and sharing.
Did she, like, advise you because of, like, of something that happened, or...?
Yeah, it was something about what happened to me, an experience of mine.
Not particularly, but, like, was there something that kind of made her say that
to you? Yeah. Something just had just happened to me that time. And then, you know, we had a sit-down, and we were having conversations, and then ended up her giving me that advice.
Mm-mm. I also noticed, like, on Twitter, you like to repost a lot of the things that, the causes that she supports and all of that, right?
So yes, I'm very supportive of my tita's advocacies. Because
mm-hmm.
I, not just because she's my, you know, not just because she's my tita, but also because I believe in them also. And, mm-hmm. you know, we need to support each other if we want things to happen.
Yeah. You never also considered, like, a career in politics, like her?
No.
Like, this is your calling, Natalia.
No, thank you. yeah, I'll stick to acting. It's more fun
mm-hmm.
in acting. It's stressful in politics. I don't want stress. I'm just being real. I'm just saying.
Yeah.